All right, here we go. Just quick backstory, because you have to do it. Jamie used to be a feminist comedian that got Me Too'd for raping women, and now he does adult karate to feel better about himself. Jamie actually has a brown belt in jiu-jitsu and a tan belt in the evidence locker at the police station.
Okay.
First blood.